Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. I've provided you with a letter. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. Good work, 47. We've finally tracked down the Syndicate leader's whereabouts. However, we do not know the exact identity of the target, so you'll have to do some recon. But watch your step. They're on high alert. It's not going to be easy. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are participating in a handover. As for the little identification we have on them, we know that they have brown hair. They are wearing a necklace. They are wearing a hat and earrings. We also know that the target is a smoker. And last but not least, they have a sweet tooth. I'm sorry we don't have more. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
I have to tell you, these are the best muffins I ever had. I'm supposed to meet a client for a house showing today, but I can't stop eating. Maybe you know him.
Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
Can say that I do.
Well, he's in the Schmidt house down the road. You know, the one that police are down after as well.
I'm not really from around here. No, you're not from around here. What's that like?
Oh, jeez, darling, I'm so hungry.
You look like you're in need of some hardware. If you got the cash, I got the product.
Yes.
Take care now. Don't be a stranger.
The pack of smokes that was thrown over the fence from the old guy's garden?
No, man. I'm trying to stop.
Well. You know, I think someone in there is trying to help the old geezer stop as well.
By throwing his coffin?
Christ sakes. Crap.
old Earth. That is...
Oh, yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early, just to chat with the birds. Spends more time with them than he does with Janet.
A couple
if anyone's
ago,
there, identify yourself.
Excuse me, sir. Oh, drop something.
Richard, you are such a fool.
Oh, wow. Look at that. I should have done a kind of hand.
What's up, okay?
Oh, yeah, I get it. Yeah, we're clear.
Oh, well, what can you do? Huh? Hey, don't know what that was. You mind taking a look?
Understood. No need to worry.
Okay, I get it.
Well, it's sort of a hobby that never really stops. Besides, I don't have any money.
Crap.
I'm not sure I'm fine. Your class all kinds of things that I must have a role or pay for whatever it is that sort of thing uses. I'm sure.
I don't think this is good at all.
Wow.
You sure you're okay? I heard that. I wonder what that could be.
Dead body here, maybe unconscious, so get medical on standby. I'm moving in to investigate.
I gotta hurl right now.
Good job, Patterson. You eliminated the leader. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.